Tristan Jarry. Difficult saves. This one backhanded over to the end boards by Brian Dumoulin. JT Miller now looking to pivot away from Crosby. Runs into Crosby. The pressure continues, but it's shoved up towards the Zuccarello. All the way across the rink. Racing ahead down the left wing side is Kevin Shattenkirk. Leans on in for a hand pass across. And a good stick from Dumoulin. But the follow-up by Zuccarello. Up high comes wrist shot, score! The wrister from Boo Nieves to beat Tristan Jarry, tying this game up at one. The first National Hockey League goal for Boo Nieves.
And it was a wrist shot through traffic. Beautiful play by Zuccarello, who was able to get it to the top of the circle. It went through bodies. Carter Rowney tries to block the shot, and Jarry can't see it. And for Nieves, he finds the five hole on Rowney and the five hole on the netminder. And any shot's a good shot. And all the big saves that Jarry has made in this first period, that one finds its way in. We're tied at one on the 10th shot for the New York Rangers.
How many players this season have scored their first NHL goal against the Penguins? It's remarkable.
I wish I could tell you exactly.
It is at least six.